How can I plot two different space-time series on one same plot in Python? I have two different space-time series that I want to plot on one same graph. Both of them are series between 12, 30, 0, 0, tilde 1, 25, 0, 0, but their time sequence are different. One is 5 seconds and the other is about 10.3 seconds. The type of both series is pandas.code.series.series. The type of the time index is string and made from strip time. For example, series A would be, and series B would be. I have tried to plot both of the series on one same plot by and it works like this. It is obvious that the blue lines in the first graph vanishes around 12 hours 55 minutes and 5 seconds because series A has only half x points of BS and plot only arrange the plot based on the order of x-axis, not the time interval. It will be quite clear if I plot series A alone. What I want is to make the two series shown in one same plot and arranged based on the true time interval. Ideally, the plot should be similarly as. I hope I've made my point clear. If anything confusing, please let me know.
This is creating date times directly, not converting them to strings. You might want matplotlib.dates.dates to num instead, depending on your original format. Then they get converted to matplotlib's date time representation. This seems like a hassle, but means the spacing will be correct for times.
I'm